I'm going to be signing a national emergency to confront the crisis on our southern border.
The Democrats say, look, if we're going to be ringing alarm bells, let's talk about the real deal.
We're not going to let our kids live in fear of gun violence.
3- and 4-year-old children never seeing their parents again.
There's almost no community that's not been affected by the opioid crisis. How urgent is this?
The climate crisis is the only one that can destroy human civilization.